the battery cables. I need to get new battery cables because they're barely on, and sometimes the Jeep doesn't start because of it. So there's not enough power to power the radio. So if I get new battery cables, I'll be able to turn my radio back on.
That's great. You'll have to tell that story again sometime.